Use the spell checker in Docs Plus to allow students to correct their work independently. To correct a word that's been underlined in red, right-click it to see a list of suggestions. You can then choose from the list offered and click the word you'd like to put into the document. If you'd like to listen to a word before you put it into the document, right-click to see the suggestions, hover the cursor over the word you'd like to hear, and then tap with two fingers on the touchpad.
Friend.
Left-click to put it into the document. To change the settings for the spell checker, go to the Options tab at the top of the screen. Choose Suggestions. Here you can turn the spell checker on or off. You can decide how many words you want to be offered in the spell checker, from 3 to 8, and the size of the display.